I recently had a case where the father had gone next door and left his two children, age of seven, twins, home alone. Literally right next door was the mother visiting a neighbor. And he went next door to get a cell phone from her. Then he went right back to the house. It was reported that mother had left the children home alone later on. But really what happened was father was alleged to have left the children home alone. They went to interview the mother. And when they interviewed the mother, they asked her all types of questions. She fully cooperated with them, took multiple phone calls, helped them all get the releases and whatever it was needed to interview whoever the children's pediatricians were, school, therapy, whatever was going on. So mom fully, completely cooperated. Then at the end of the investigation, DCF added mother to the investigation after she'd already spoken to them multiple times, not only in person, but also on the phone, and never told her she was being investigated. And at the end, they supported against her for neglect. Upon raising the issue with DCF and the failure of them to allow her to present and give information regarding the allegations against her, DCF quickly reversed, overturned, and unsupported the allegations against the mother, as well as the father for that matter, much to DCF's credit. And in the end, what happened was everybody went home happy. But what's the moral of the story? Whenever DCF's investigating you, make damn sure you know exactly why they're investigating parent A and parent B, whoever you may be. And make sure you got clear lines, your clarity and clearness on what is going on, why they're investigating, what the time frames are, is it an emergency, non-emergency investigation, and what they need to do their job and make it easy if you're gonna do it yourself without a lawyer. Make sure you do everything you can to get that allegation unsupported, because if you don't, that's the first step for them taking your children from you, placing them in foster care, in a foster home, where the foster parent is a complete stranger to your children. That is a parent's worst nightmare, is losing your children. Do not allow that. Fight for you, but also, more importantly, fight for your children. Fight for your children.